There can be one aspect of the human anatomy which can be credited to the human domination of the globe. Is it the human brain? Or is it...
Where is Thumpkin? Where is Thumpkin? Here I am. Here I am. How are you today, sir?
Very well, thank you.
Run away.
Run away.
As long as humans have existed, we have used our thumbs in activities such as twiddling.
1, 2, 3, 4, now we start the thumb war.
Thumb wrestling. And have recently began using them in things such as text messaging. So I will attempt for the first time to do something that hasn't been attempted since the Neolithic era. I will go an entire day without opposable thumbs.
So without an opposable thumb, eating is severely hindered. Used to utilize the thumb to change the channel on the TV. Very inefficient. One thing that's really difficult to do without thumbs, playing video games. Brent, you gotta go easy on me, I don't have thumbs.
So I'm gonna have to tone down my workout a lot today because I don't have thumbs. And I'm definitely gonna have to use a spotter. So Mike here is gonna spot me while I try and bench with no opposable thumbs. Any more than that, I would have died.
That was a hard, thumbless day.